Well, you know, Darrell Patterson is a lifestyle athlete and trainer who grew up in Cleveland and currently lives in Atlanta, Georgia. He's a former D2 All-American basketball player and the co-founder of Heat Extreme, which is helping to change people's lives through workouts and fun challenges. He joins us today to talk about his passion, his outreach, and the current challenges that we all face staying fit during the pandemic. Welcome, Darrell.
Hey, thank you guys for having me.
Well, it looks like you're in shape even during a pandemic. I must say I don't feel quite the same way. So talk to us a little bit about Heat Extreme and how you're kind of using this program to make sure that people do stay fit during the pandemic.
So during the pandemic, Heat Extreme is an online supplement company and online fitness program company. And what we're doing is pretty much using our platform to showcase talents across so many different perspectives. We have home workouts that people can do, dumbbell programs that people can do at home. For people who have gyms in their home or still able to go to the gym, we have gym programs. So we have a variety of different outlets for people to have fun. Using fitness as their escape goat as far as cardio and so many other things that we have. I mean, I can keep going on and on and on, but we're basically using our platform for the online segment to help people who are utilizing things at home.
Well, you know, that ended up being kind of a silver lining for you, didn't it? Because your outreach now is enormous. Because you're online, you can actually go global with your programs. And it's so important that we remain fit during this time. So many of us have become sedentary because we're staying home. But how great to access your workouts. And I understand you have supplements as well.
Correct. We have 6 different items of supplements. We have BCAAs, collagen, fat burner, pre-workout, greens, and an apple. We just launched an apple cider vinegar gummy.
Wow, that sounds pretty impressive. And I know you're, as I said, you're a former D2 All-American basketball player. So you know what it's like, you know, the discipline and the focus it takes to really depend on your body for strength and know that it helps the entire mental attitude. Everything works if you're in shape.
Absolutely. I think if your body's in shape, says a lot for your mindset, because that lets you know that, one, you're taking advantage and you're putting full thought into making sure that you're healthy, that you're fit, that you're active, that you can move around. And a lot of that starts with your mindset. So if you have a healthy mindset, a healthy, strong beating brain, then that everything just flows as well. You look better, you feel better, you move better, and it just gets your day started on the right foot.
Yeah, that's such great advice. And obviously, I'm sure you tailor these. It's for all skills, all levels, all ages, right?
Absolutely. We have beginner level, modified exercises for people who usually have bad knees. And the beauty of it is most of our exercises are timed. So it's not a certain amount of reps that you have to complete. It's a certain amount of time that you have to stay active and you have a rest period. And from there, you have your modified exercises. And the goal is to make sure you complete the full time, you stay at your own pace. So it's really you versus you.
That's great. You sound so motivating. I'm very, I'm motivated now. So tell us, Darrell, how can we access your programs?
So you can find us online at www.heatextreme.com. That's HEATXTREME. You can follow me on Instagram or all your social media platforms at IAmTheRealDP. My overall company name is Heat Extreme, again, on all social media platforms. The Heat Challenge, it's H-E-A-T Challenge. And that's the program that we're pretty much talking about where we give away $25,000 a year. 5 people win $5,000 for the best transformations each time we run that program. And it's a 6-week program.
Wow, that is fantastic. Thank you for what you're doing. That's really, as I said, it's very motivational and I'm very impressed. Kudos to you for bringing a beautiful silver lining and making lemonade out of the lemons of the pandemic.
Absolutely, absolutely. No problem. Thank you.
Thank you so much. We'll see you online.
All right. Thank you for having me.